First, it was bottled milk. Now, price hikes are coming for other dairy products.
Yogurt, butter and cheese are all expected to cost you more within a few weeks. But for our farmers, it's not bad news at all.
They may not know it, but these ladies are worth more now than they were a month ago. $1 supermarket milk is gone, but dairy farmers say it's still not enough.
Cheap milk's gone up, but the branded milk and yogurt and cheese, etc., hasn't gone up yet.
In July, the farm gate price rose by around 20%. The major supermarkets Coles, Woolworths and Aldi then passed it on, raising their own brand prices by 10 cents a litre last month.
Anything with milk in will become more expensive, that's for sure.
The fresh milk we buy only accounts for 25% of the total milk produced. The rest is turned into other products, including yogurt, cheese, butter and ice cream. So what price changes can we expect to see there?
You need 5, 10, sometimes 15 litres of milk to make a kilo of cheese. Yeah, it's far more concentrated, so you're going to see cheese going up because it uses a lot of milk.
So far, consumers appear to have embraced the milk price hike. Nine News understands there's been no change to sales figures. It remains to be seen whether they're happy to absorb the costs of other dairy products to help support our farmers.
If the consumer's not paying that little bit extra for the milk, who knows what's going to happen.